Last time was your turn, yeah, now it's my turn.
The city. We will see that in this direction there is this church and that this direction shows it. I don't know if you come here today. But you can here on the road see some houses already which show this triangle to the street, which is a kind of copy of the other atmosphere. In reality, completely wrong. No one built houses at that time in this way, but they like to have back their old atmosphere. That makes the city a little bit special. And then next the window is directly playing with the Gothic again. So this is now 1555 or 1554.
The angle was exactly like that? Of the windows? The angle of the windows?
This angle is because the round staircase is there.
But was it like originally like this as well?
Original. Oh. This original. Because here's the staircase. It's just a round. And this is also interesting because the staircase is outside. That was at that time very open. Then this family from Rossi-Hülshoff has one very famous member. The most famous member is a lady called Annette from Rossi-Hülshoff, and she lived in